Is someone here? Hello? Is that you? What the f***?
I was asleep the whole time. Like, what do you mean? I just came in here to check up on you. I heard that it was like you were going to prom. And I'm so excited for you. So, I was just like coming into your house.
What the f*** are you doing? You f***ing weirdo. Did you even f***ing knock? What the f***? This is so f***ing bizarre.
What?
Well, you weren't f***ing invited.
Your father brought me here so I could drive you to prom.
No, me and my boyfriend are driving together.
Fine, leave. Just go. It's fine. I'm gonna be here all night long, waiting for you to come back. Your father gave me permission to stay here all night long, and I'm the one that's gonna pick you up. I don't care if you're going with your boyfriend. I'm picking you up. If you're not there, I'm locking the door and you're done. I'm calling the cops at 2 a.m. You're done.
Hey babe, I'll be out in a second. Hold on. Listen, I don't know kind of games you're playing. If you want to lock the door, call the police. Do it. I'm out of here.
Six months later. 2 hours later. 1 minute, 37 seconds later. One debt to society later. 4 to 6 weeks later. One pair of pants later. 8 hours later.
Look what the cat dragged in at 2 a.m. in the morning. Isn't that what I told you? Absolutely not.
You, Mom. I have time for your bullshit tonight. I just got home from prom. You. Thank you.
I'm just gonna, like, don't even look at the camera yet.
Yeah.
And just, like,
just go for it.
Slap the fuck out of me. Not really. Oh, right. But, like, it's gonna look fake. Wait, you got a little hair. No.
Yeah.
Okay. Ready? 3, 2, hey, wait, come back. That was cute. Like, slam the door. Maybe I should be, like, right here.
They're kind of, like, following me out.
Let me just... whenever you're ready.
Hey, we're going.
Mm-hmm. Maybe. You don't even have to say it. You could just lip sync it.
Okay. I'm, like, trying to, like, lip sync it, but, like, it's, like, alright.
Maybe it's me.